The ghosts arrived in Io's realm, a plane of anguish created by her suffering.
A place of rebirth.
One that would bring death to Tsushima if the ghosts could not stop Io.
It was Tsushima who brought death to me. Forced to create by those you protect. Long ago, I was a great priestess. But the rulers of Tsushima entered my power. So they conspired to destroy me.
Strange object appears to the ghosts. A purpose has been given. The way forward was blocked. The ghosts searched for the key.
Threatened to destroy a temple bridge. The rulers of Tsushima believed a sacrifice would quell the storm. So they took our lives for a bridge. And to silence me forever.
Not seek vengeance, but we will.
Ghosts felt the ground itself, calling out for souls. But whose?
The Earth demands blood. This time, it will be yours.
Can't be
her allies was severed.
They buried us alive, me and my child, sealed in a tomb of dirt and stone. With each breath, I pleaded for the Kami to save us, but no help came.
Follow me! A little help!
You have my gratitude.
Ghosts felt power emanating from the gate before them. Ghosts looked to the wind for aid, but none came.
Into the shadows!
When you reach me, you will find only death. We can sense the air, can't
you? Io had trapped the kami inside their belly. Ghosts felt a strange energy coursing through their veins. As it pulsed, it revealed the spirit realm to them. Ghosts could sense the bindings on the kami weaken.
No! They don't deserve freedom! They ignored my cries, allowed us to be buried!
Freed from their prison, the kami promised to aid the ghosts.
Don't worry, I'm here. Appreciate it.